Hi guys, today I'm gonna do an unboxing on Bremo RT1C Classic White. As I told you in the previous videos, I get in love with this brand. We do have the classic Bremo box. With the Bremo logo on the top. Inside we do have the wallet. I don't know, how should I call it? Bremo logo again. And leather Bremo wallet with Bremo logo. So, let's open this. We do have the removable tool for the pin bars. Very handy tool if we want to change the stripe. It's absolutely brilliant. We do have the manuals, we do have the international warranty. We have the booklet. With the technical notes and everything, I'm gonna put this on side. Let's take the watch out. We do have two more pockets here. We can put some extra straps if you want to. And there we go. Nice alligator leather strap with the Bremo on a clasp. Let me just there we go. Absolutely beautiful watch. I'll try to put this on my wrist. We do have 43mm case. Let's see if I can manage to do a close up. We have Bremont logo at 12 o'clock. Do have the seconds at 9 o'clock. At 3 o'clock, we do have the minutes for the chronometer. Date at 6 o'clock, and instead to have Swiss made or Japan made, we do have London at the bottom. Well, no, Bremont, it's a British company. I think they came out in 2010, but they do absolutely lovely progress. We do have Bremont on the rotor. Very nice and solid steel case. Gonna start the chronometer. Chrono 3 o'clock, usual first push, setting up the date, second push. It's gonna hack the mechanism, and you're gonna be able to set up the time. Clasp. Have like two shoulders on sides. It's gonna cover the straps. It's not gonna sting on your skin. It's not gonna hurt you at all. We do have the Bremont logo as well on the clasp. Dial it a bit creamy, is not pure white. Look like spring bars are they curved a bit. Not to damage the sides of the watch. 48 hours power reserve. I think this is just an amazing, amazing watch. I'm gonna do a video and I'm gonna compare all three of them. The RT1 Classic, the Jaguar E-Type 2, and the Martin Baker 2 as well. Can wind the watch. The case is polished. See-through case back. There is no lume on this watch. Lug width is 22 centimeters, so we have plenty of option on a strap if you want to change the strap. I don't really see any reason why you want to change this strap. It's absolutely amazing and it's fit perfectly the watch, and it's match the color as well. There we go, guys. Thank you very much for watching.